Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Remake. I just remember there are points where I can actually talk to Ellie about stuff.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
But who have we got here? Philip Liu. Anything to collect anywhere? Anything to say, Ellie? No. Fuck Fedra. And all the pigs. Fair enough. Sorry, Ellie. I need to go down that way, but first let's do and explore. Nothing around here.
Down here. I'll keep up.
Well, you say that.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional. There's that. Here we go. Yeah, see? You didn't need Tess to pull you up. Okay, you can get yourself up here, that's good.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
And it begins. State of this place. Anything here? No. All right. Here we go.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
Sleeping with your backpack on can't be comfortable.
To the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
Oh, it gets a lot worse.
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere. How's Marlene? She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I want to have a scout around. Yep. Not as much. 8 bottles of pills. Bill never sorts these bottles. Gonna be up all night divvying them up. 12 cans of ham. 8 cans of beans. 4 boxes of bandages. 1 crate of Canadian whiskey. Nice. 10 boxes of 20 gauge shells. Pills. Sardines. No matter how much I starve, don't ever make me eat these. Soup, beef jerky, gauze, morphine. Can you believe he found this? Way to go, Bill. 9mm rounds. Fertilizer, scotch. This one's ours, Joel. 5 cans of fruit, 3 packs dried fruit. Good flashlights, gas mask filters, Kevlar vest. This should fetch a good price. More pills, Joel. Don't forget all of these. Bottles need to be delivered ASAP to Donovan in the West End District. Batteries, rounds. I know what you're thinking, weak as shit delivery. Bill promised he'd do better next shipment. Anything else in? Probably not, this is a safe house. Okay.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Alright, this is where the game begins proper. Oh, good. There we go.
Waiting for us at the drop off.
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. You're almost being port. What is the deal with you? You some big wig's daughter or something? Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close. Yeah, of course.
What's this? A map of patrol routes outside the zone. Use the perimeter West Patrol, Southwest Patrol, South Patrol. Southwest infected is crossed out. Safe now, hostile camp. Safest route to checkpoint Charlie. Best station. Lovely. Taking that. Nothing to collect.
I'm up and check the car.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Rain. Yeah, so I just want to take a moment and appreciate.
This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit.
Just appreciate it. Yeah, you are. Damn. Anything around here worth picking up? Doesn't look like it.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
Welcome.
I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Welcome to the real world, kid.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go, go, move!
I wanted to take those soldiers' guns.
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties in Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
We talked to them a minute ago. Shit. They're gonna be out in numbers.
Alright, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Shit.
Thank you.
stop. That's my fault. Shit. Well, that didn't go well.
Back here. How's
it look up ahead? I'll use my torch. Fuck's sake, Tess, you're in the way. I was trying to hide Tess and you were in the way, so could you like not do that? That would be great. Oop, stuff. Alright. I think we're alright now. Oh, good, clickers. Anything in here? No.
We can get through here.
Yeah, hold on. Let's see if there's anything in here. Yep. That it? Nothing else? Fair enough, thank you.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh man.
No, don't want the brick.
Oh shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
Alright. Who's there?
Don't notice, don't notice, don't notice. Not really.
Step it up.
lose sight of him. He's over here, in the building.
Alright. One more. Perfect. Okay, did you drop any good stuff? No. Goddamn soldiers.
You got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Yeah, there's an easier way to get down, ladies.
Let's see where this leads.
Not that way. Ah, here we go. Shovel. That'll be a somewhat useful weapon, I think. Can I not take the shovel?
We're out of the rain.
True.
How's it look?
I forget my torch run out of batteries.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Alright, nothing to pick up. Fair enough. And we're back in the rain.
Soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Probably be quiet about it. Alright. I think the danger's past now.
Safe?
No, they're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Yeah.
Clean box.
I'm on it. I think that's all I can collect from here.
Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Okay, very close, though. Okay.
Lost my plank.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Call us back. Return to the wall.
Yeah, you head back to the good old wall. There's nothing for you here, lads.
Alright, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither, Tess. What the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel?
We've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Yeah, exactly. Was there supplies under one of these bridges? I can't remember. All I really remember is that you've got to look around. See what you can find. Oh, yes! Supplements. Alright, so I need to keep an eye out for those little blue plants. Okay. I don't remember those blue plants being standing up that much before, so that's probably one of the improvements they've made. Make things a bit more obvious. And other things not so, because I'm pretty sure I've missed a lot. Not for long, though. Any supplies anywhere? Doesn't look like it.
Test, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit. Yeah.
Safe? For now. Come on.
Alright, I'm coming. Am I going where I'm supposed to be going?
Over here.
Oh yeah, this is where I'm meant to go.
Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Ah, okay. Have you got anything for me in here? Nope. Great.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
All right, I don't want to go that way. Scraps, thank you. All right, let's see what's happened here. 2033. Arrived at grid. Negative contact at LZ. Moving patrol west towards city center. Negative contact. Negative fucking contact. Driver at water reports visual sound contact stage 2. Cordyceps infected near collapsed office building. Moving to investigate. Multiple infected contacts. Privates Atwater, Shire, and Coolidge killed in action. Overrun fell back to building interior, awaiting evac. Evac that never came.
Died waiting for backup.
Yep. We'll go up here first before I go through that door. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Here we go. Alright, we're good to go.
Like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Oh yeah, very cool. There's our first clicker.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Good idea.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said.
Welcome to the real world, kid. Got anything good over here?
Catch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Okay. Cheers for that, Tess. Oh yeah, I can use the ship. Oh yeah, these doors like this tend to have fairly decent amount of supplies in them. Go pills. Want the pills. Anything in here? Okay, good. Like a bunch of shivs. Yeah, let's boost listening mode. That's quite a useful skill. Hold on, still looking for supplies.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
What you got for me? Nothing.
Just see if there's a way through.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. Go on, Joe. We can make this.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me a hand.
Here we go. Good job, Tess. Clickers so much. Can't remember if you could stealth kill them or not. Shit! Alright, first death. Are you sure you could stealth kill them before? There we go. I just didn't hit shift in time.
Joel, over here.
Yeah, hold on. Well, I am real glad I didn't have permadeath turned on. What was that? Oh, I thought something popped up there. Anything around here? Else full. Alright, up there. Hold on. Alright, don't think there's anything else here.
Go back up.
Excuse me.
easy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Yeah, we are serious. Absolutely nothing.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Yeah, keep the weight distributed evenly.
You're okay. We got away from it.
Let's get out of here. Yeah, I know how to toggle my flashlight on and off. Blank!
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Excellent. Got another gun. You can equip one gun per holster. Additional guns are stored in your backpack. Alright, you're gonna make me swap. Okay. Anything up here? Alright, I'm gonna save the ship. Okay. Anything on you? No. God damn it, clicker. Oh, I don't know how to make Molotovs yet, do I? Shit. Come here, you. Yes. You go in there. Click is the last one. All right. Got you just in time. Clickers over there.
Come
Yes, here we go. And shift.
All right, come on down.
Put more bullets, thank you.
Chris, Joel. Let's just get out of here.
Right, first. Supplies. No, my current plank of wood is fine, thank you. I'll pick anything up here. To me.
Test go.
Yeah.
Hold on. Maybe this will work. Give me a hand, Ellie.
There we go. Oh yeah, we're doing great.
Here, patch yourself up.
Don't really need to, but thanks. Alright, on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. I wanted to keep under an hour, ideally. But thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.